Welcome back, everyone, to more Let's Play Resident Evil 5! I actually forgot which rifle to equip, I think. And it's gonna be this one, because it's got the ability to carry 9 whole bullets, and yeah, I'm gonna restock those. There's a reason why, because I double-checked the notes that I had made, aka I was looking at my guide to double-check on the BSAA emblem locations, make sure I remembered them all. And yeah, we need the sniper rifle for 2 of them. So, yeah. Might want to bring one with you. Unless if you're a crack shot. Like Marty McFly is. Then again, that's a baby's toy. You have to use your hands, man.
This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
And we never see him again. Well, actually, I think that we do one other time, but that's it. And wow, I'm still dying. Holy crapaloni, I forgot about that. Oh well.
That name Irving said, it's Sella.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
True. Let's move.
Yes, let's move indeed. Yeah, I don't think that I'm able to destroy that fire. Although, viewers, guess what? We are about to run into one of the more annoying enemies of this game. As you'll see here in just a second. Where are they? There they are. The Bui Kichwa! I am not in a mood to dick around. You see, this is why they're so annoying. Because you cannot do anything while they're that, no matter what you do. So it's just like someone might as well go ahead and take the controller away from you for a few seconds. The only way that you could get out of it is if your partner happens to rip them off. So, and as you can see right there, we both got caught in it. There was no way that we could get out of that. Now we have more of them following us, I believe. Although, if you have a flash grenade, I'm pretty sure that's a one-hit KO on them. That's right, Sheva. Take them out. I'm too lazy. Okay, well, in that case, I'm not. There we go. Yep. And you're dead. Okay, let's climb up here. And grab this treasure chest. Or whatever that was. It was like a topaz triangle or something like that. I don't really know. Uh-oh. Oh, God. No, you don't. Not today. Thank you, Sheva, for being a good, accurate shooter with that. Oh, by the way, there's BSAA emblem number 19. Yeah. So far, I've actually been getting all of the emblems in the game. So, yeah, I gotta make sure I do. I have, like, what, 11 more to go? Yeah, no you don't. 2 bullets to put your ass down, it is so worth it. Sheva, you look like that you were about to break that, but next that you gave up on it.
Thanks, partner.
You're welcome. Is there anything else behind us? No? No, we're good. Okay. Well, that takes care of that, I guess. Wait a minute. I think that there's more treasure to be had in here. Is there? Yep, I knew it. Sneaky bastards trying to put treasure away from me. Shotgun time. Oh, God, that's not a shotgun. No! Hey, I tried thanking her, by the way. It's just that Chris apparently wanted to be a stubborn dick and didn't say thank you. Wow, these guys dropped a lot of ammo. Get out of here. Oh yeah, by the way, these guys are not worth the shotgun rounds. I just feel like being lazy and not taking more than one shot at them. There we go. That takes care of that. Solves that problem. Let's see here. Why there is a random treasure right there in that skull that's just on the floor, I don't know, but it's there, so I would suggest taking it. No, now that I think about it, why are all of these treasures inside these fire, you know, like these little fireplaces? Just really, who the hell puts treasures in there? Who puts meat in a wall and puts freaking hearts and candlesticks? Why am I referencing so many different games lately? I don't know. By the way, you can see in this cutscene right here, there's another BSAA emblem over there. Yeah, it's right below the big shiny thing in the middle of the screen there. Well, just about the middle of the screen. So if you couldn't see it, well, you're about to see it now anyways, because I'm about to take my shot at it. Okay, that was a miss. Another miss. Swing and a miss. Miss. Really? That was a miss? There we go. Finally, it took 6 bullets to take that thing out. Now, before we continue any further, I'm actually not going to heal.
I never knew such a place existed here.
It looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Now, I hope that he was telling the truth, too. But, yeah, I'm pretty sure that we're going to run into a red herb somewhere around here, so yeah, I'm not going to really bother healing for right now. Which, I might regret this decision later. I'm thinking of another area that has other secret treasures. Yeah, I am. Okay, well, let's continue. Oh, by the way, you see those gigantic spiders right there? I'm pretty sure that spiders that huge really exist in real life, but if you kill them, on occasion, they might drop some money. I think it's nothing more than like 50 or 100, whatever it is. But yeah, it's there if you want it, and apparently nothing here I can destroy. Really, I can't even observe these things? Okay, well, have at it, game. Let's open up this chest. Yes, I need a hand and, you know, Don't pick up any money for me or anything. Just, you know, let me pocket it all. Oh, hey, look at that. Another spider. Thank God those things cannot attack you. Like, if they were to jump out at your face or something, I would laugh. And if they did that, actually, that would kind of freak me out because it would have never happened before. Let's destroy... Oh, come on. I said destroy you. So that way we can grab another treasure. Let's kill this spider with a bullet. Really? Still dropping nothing. This game is hellbound and determined to not prove me right. Wait for it. Yep, silly girl, you ran over there. Instead of me walking over there. Kind of plays out in my favor, because I'm kind of dying at the moment. And now we're separated. But don't worry, we will get reunited with her in a moment. Well, this is bad. I could keep the hand grenade or get rid of one of my other 2 grenades just to keep it. There we go. I think I'll stick with what I've got. Not really use grenades that much anyways. So, let's run over here. Oh, great. No, you don't. You know what? I will take it. Please make sure I Yeah, I figured that would happen. Come on, Sheva. Stop shooting at them and save me. Sheva, help me. For the love of God, I'm dead. Nice job, jackass. This is your fault, woman. You should have saved me instead of taking your sweet time shooting at them. You know what? This is why I can never have nice things. Because you don't happen to shoot the enemies and save me. Yeah, let's sell all my treasures and go on and upgrade the capacity of these weapons. I don't really care anymore. Just increase your capacity and go on and increase your firepower too, seeing as how you insist on using this damn thing most. There we go. Know what? I think that I'll go ahead and add that to my inventory, so this way I will not die this time. Jeez, man. Just why? Thanks. Yeah, thanks for running that way, you jackass.
Chris, are you okay?
Yeah, you kind of let me die earlier. What was up with that? Why do I keep hitting left for my shotgun? You know what? Just because I do, I'm just going to switch those two. And now, cue the enemies.
I'll provide cover.
Yeah, you've already proven that to be efficient. There we go. Haha, you stumbled backwards. I think it would be advisable to just stay. Ow, my ass! Okay, I didn't want to pick that up. I kind of wanted to do this. Really? Your shield withstood that? No, it didn't the second time. I'll take you. Yeah, I'm surprised that missed me completely. Yeah, this is what you get for trying to shoot exploding stuff at me. Or that can happen. You know what? I'm willing to take that. Get out of here. Oh my god, he actually destroyed that for me. Thanks. Ow! Okay, that one didn't miss. Uh-oh. Aw, man. I hear something coming up from behind me, I think. Or maybe it's just him cursing at me. You missed me, you dried up shithead. Okay, let's run back over here. I think that this is a red herb. But of course... Really? Really, I'm full. You missed me! I didn't miss you. And I didn't miss you again. Haha. Okay, here we go. Finally, I'm actually about to get the red herb that I desire. And do this. Serves you right. Because you didn't save me before. You didn't even have the common courtesy to kill him.
Thanks.
Really? Okay, you know what? I will take it, though. Here we go. Sheva, you're useless. Let's grab that. You have to investigate him or her. I don't know. It's dead either way. You have to investigate it before you can actually pick up the ruby for whatever reason. And you know what? Why did I just do that instead of that? Yeah, there. Just to spite you, woman. You can have that, though.
Thanks, partner.
I do not want you, you know, having any herbs just because. I know that you'll waste them unnecessarily. Look at that. You didn't even pick up any of the ammo, man. Right until I ran up to it, that is. Run back over here. You want to make sure that you open up this before opening up the other one. Because the other one will actually continue the story. And seeing as how I don't want to continue story for right now, yeah, I wouldn't do it. This is my money. You can't have any. Yeah, there we go. That was easy enough. Alright, well, whatever. Let's continue on. You know what? I actually feel like having a little bit of an experiment here. I'm going to go ahead and heal us fully, and I'm going to open up this. What you're supposed to do is press a button to prompt you to land, because it's a trap. He fell flat on his ass. Okay, that was actually worth taking the damage just to see Chris fall flat on his face, not his ass. I'm sorry, I get the two mixed up sometimes.